Hey guys, welcome back to Devil May Cry. Make sure to like and subscribe.
So weird to see. That angle, it feels like I'm more need like a fly or something.
What she do have?
I don't have a fly.
You do? Blue form? Area raid?
No. Like a natural. A fly, not like momentary.
You bullshit the last time you did that one item with the fly. You think you can see it again?
No. I don't know.
You're saying, man. Eat all the health you can get.
If I put the elixir inside the philosopher's stone.
Maybe.
Fuck!
Back to the water bowl. We had the philosopher's stone.
Okay.
Now we're in Underworld.
No, we just beat 19.
No. Oh, we. Yeah. Wow!
Now we're on 20. Now, remember, when we see this cleared.
Why? Well, I know, yeah, but I know. I right. Somehow missed the whole chapter.
Yeah, you did.
What?
Devil May Cry 1, man. It goes like this. It goes like. Showdown with Nightmare! Uh
oh. Oh god, we really are fighting Nightmare this time, though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, enough.
Ooh. Morning blaze.
And then you get, like, one continue.
Head to the place of sacrifice and glory.
Whoa. Now this is hell.
Yeah.
I wish these things would give me, like, special items or whatever, in which, like... So then that's same thing as the in-between boss fights, whatever. It's just, yeah, well, you also had three other weapons to switch from. Well, you don't know if it's Trish.
Who's the other person do we know had lightning of powers? Which is also yellow.
You fool! You're so easy.
Trish, you?
We at least saw a cutscene when Mundo was like, "Hey, fucking Virgil is fucked up. I need you to kill Virgil. I'm kill
him." Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die!
Party.
Ah! fucking great.
Fuck! Always the boomerang. Always the boomerang.
It's just the bullshit that I can hit above it as well. And that I don't... I should get an automatic deflect when I pop fucking, what you call it? Oh, I have to do it all over again.
Switch out weapons now.
No, stop it! Fucking kill Dante. Stop it! What the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to dodge that? How the fuck am I supposed to dodge when that auto focuses me? That's not random. That literally came right at me. God, I hate this boss. I know.
Use that.
I don't even know how to use it. I want to buy it again. Just...
Hold down circle.
Oh, okay. Here's the thing, well, does it go through it? Because the monster to be a blob, but he only hit the blob on it. The PS1 controller is finally starting to die off. There's a fucking sensor.
Bullshit.
Oh, myself now. I'm right dead. God damn it. I guess being eaten by him is probably not the worst idea.
Yeah, because you get health. Kind of.
And I can chunk him.
Yeah. But now the mission is, how do you get the blob? I was gonna say, how do you get the blob to eat you?
I just want to fight them back to Sparta. Oh my god, you fucking whore. Yeah! The throat, China, bitch.
Decent ascend!
Stop it! Alright guys, gonna be in the episode. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, welcome to my outro. Make sure to check out my other videos and make sure to click that subscribe button. Alright guys, bye-bye.